Tomorrow will be the one-year anniversary of St. Louis County Police Detective Antonio Valentine's death in the line of duty. Detective Valentine was killed in a crash on December 1st of 2021. Tomorrow, Bella Fontaine Park will honor his sacrifice by renaming one of its shelters as the Detective Antonio Valentine Memorial Shelter. The dedication ceremony will take place at 10 tomorrow morning.